careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Put some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will miss that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No, no. It's just... it's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
Mind me. Hey guys, cool underground hideout, but keep an eye on your vitamin D levels.
Everything going okay?
Oh sure, you know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job found me.
Go on? No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began and people started leaving the village, my students still came to school. And yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I did not give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Seal. She took out the whole group. She saved me. And the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Wow. For a heartless mercenary, she's sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
I'll get you! There he is! Get him!
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
Let's kill him!
get many ideas. Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David.